Origins on Black Ops 3 Zombies, but I can only use custom perks. No speed cola, no quick revive, no double tap, and no juggernog. I hope you enjoy the video. Ah, Origins. The only map where you can be under someone's foot and it feels really good. But yeah, we're on Origins, one of my favorite maps, but also one of the ones that I struggle the most with because I'm not that good. Also, no quick revive machine, but the shadow is there. Can we still get the... No, we can't. Okay. We only have custom perks. The first custom perk we see here is Pack-a-Box, which allows us to get a Pack-a-Punch gun from the box, which would be nice to get early on, for sure, definitely. You guys really liked my last one where I did this on Moon. And once again, I won't have any specific goal. I'm going to try to just make it as high of a round as I can. Maybe like round 20, 25, shooting for something like that while only using custom perks. So that should be a lot of fun. But we can't even grab normal perks from any other means because like the machines aren't even on the map. Well, they are, but they're invisible, you know? There are some really good custom perks that we'll get. If you don't know many of them, I'll talk about them a little bit whenever I get them because I know some of you don't have a PC or just don't have access to the mods. So I'll try to explain them whenever I remember. All right, let's see. We have some other perk machines somewhere over here. Oh, there we go. Yes, cashback cocktail. I love this one. I kind of want to buy this right now, but it's okay. The perk machines don't go anywhere. Usually when you have a lot of perk machines, they'll like teleport and rotate every round, but we don't have that many. So they're going to stay here, which is nice. And I was running into the wall there for like 2 seconds. You have to be some sort of stupid to keep running into walls like this and not notice. That's just me, you know?
Minecraft moment.
Yeah, sure, we'll take that. That's definitely good. Second box hit, I get the ray gun too. You'd like to see that. There's no speed cola machine. No, dude. It's so weird looking at this spot without a machine being there. It's so strange. Speed cola was never real. So yeah, we'll find all these machines scattered around the map in random spots. Hopefully not too out of the way. I would prefer that they were in my face. I always prefer it in my face instead of behind things, you know? As you can see, there is no jug for me, which also means no stamina, which is gonna make this map even harder. But oh, there we go. We have ICU really close. That's really good. Oh, there's a free perk bottle there, guys. What do you think it's gonna be? I think it's gonna be a Incinerator Brandy. I'm gonna go with Incinerator Brandy. Oh, please don't kill me. Okay, Incinerator Brandy it is. Oh, okay. That is... I actually don't remember what that one's called out the top of my head, but it gives you more grenades and more tacticals if, you know, I had monkey bombs or anything. But I'm gonna buy ICU as well. Have some respect for yourself. Why are you crawling? Get off the floor. Guys, it doesn't matter how many times you break your legs. All that matters is that you get back up. Don't stay down. Like this loser right here. Look at him. Look at him, bro. Despicable. So sad. God, what is the name of this perk, dude? I forgot what it was called. What is it called? I should know this. Is it a mocha? Is it a brew? Is it a tonic? Is it a soda? What is it? Stamina! Okay, who needs it? I really like playing with custom perks only because it kind of changes the way you play the game, or at least changes your perspective and like what perks you want to get, because you can't get the traditional vanilla perks, which are very comforting to get once you get them. So I'm like constantly on the edge. Oh, here it is. It's Daminade. That's what it's called. Damn. Okay, we can also double buy perks, so I might do that at some point. Oh, double buy ICU would be really good. Cashback cocktail, 20% back on every purchase. Beautiful. I like how there's like zombie feet under the machine, like it's holding it up. I didn't even notice that. That's amazing. Interesting way to use these locations, I guess. Oh, you see that there? You see that there? Freak out right now. Freak out. It's a perk upgrade. It's not that crazy. It upgraded our ICU. That's so good. It could have been any of the three and it upgraded the ICU. That's beautiful. I'm doing really good for my first attempt. Can we get a clap? Oh, no. Okay, hold the applause. Hold the applause. I have a ray gun, too. This is light work. That is so broken, dude. On a Panzer, it destroys. I ate him. I ate that shit. Ate that shit up. Did I just ate it? Can anyone confirm or deny if I ate or not? Oh, here's another one as well. Point Crusher can earn additional points per kill. It's 4,000. I didn't even notice it's that expensive. Wow. Hey, but I get 20% of that back, so it's not terrible. Oh, a free Pack-a-Punch upgrade, guys. Free Pack-a-Punch upgrade. We're definitely upgrading this mana. Or, oh, run, run. Oh, look at the speed. Oh my God. Look how fast I healed. I should have been dead. I healed just enough to get an extra hit on me. That was so scary, but I was moving. I was going fast. I thought I was dead there for sure. Oh! Oh my God, are you kidding me? No fucking way. Don't go anywhere. I'm gonna try it again, and I'll get even farther. Trust. You know, that attempt was just too easy, right? I had to end like that. I was doing way too good. I'm speedrunning back to where I was, and I'll see you then. You know what, guys? Shiva is actually pretty good. You know, he's getting mad, but like, headshot central here, you know? Headshot fucking central right now, and I'm loving it. Fucking loving it. Oh, I love giving headshots, you know? And then I switch to the big boy. Yes, sir. Switch to my bitch, and then I switch to my neighbor. And we're back with ICU. Yeah, you love to see it. I got it back. Thank you so much. 1,000 points, a double buy? Yeah, let's do that. The strat is to get not get double swipe. Get hit like this. Get twice, and then you run really fast. Strat. Yeah. You gotta use it to your advantage. You know, ICU still isn't that great, because if you get double swiped, I mean, it's pretty much GG. I'm a broke boy. When was I a broke boy? Since today, I guess. Nitrogen cooled. Nearby zombies will slow down to a walking pace. Look at this. Look at this. This is beautiful. Look. Okay, it doesn't work that well. But it slows them down. You see how that one was running? It slows them all down. So instead of running around, they'll slow down. And I'm glad I got that. Oh, okay. I've never seen these that close together. That's amazing. That's so good. Okay, we're going to get the free perk first. See what we get. That is probably the worst one we could have gotten, but whatever. And okay, we got nitrogen cooled upgraded. That's good. I'm glad we didn't get Downer's Delight upgraded, because it's useless. It only works in co-op. That green one we just got, it just makes it so that I can use my primary weapon when I'm down. Downer's Delight works in solo, but you need Quick Revive, which I don't have. I'm actually not sure what nitrogen cooled does upgraded, but oh, it's farther. You see how he started walking a lot farther away from me? 3,000. Ain't no way. What if I get it right here? Imagine. It's gonna be Muscle Milk. I'm gonna guess Muscle Milk. Oh, Magna Margarita. That one's okay. It's not amazing, guys, but it's okay. Yes, I have enough for Muscle Milk. That's all I wanted. Thank you. If that Downer's Delight wasn't there, we could have been doing some rainbow challenge with this custom perk. It would have been fun. All right, here's what Muscle Milk will do to them. All right, 15 second cooldown. Oh, hello. Let me just run away from you for a few seconds. Let me just use Muscle Milk here real quick. Yep, that's nice. Did it break? Oh no, dude. There we go. Goodbye, Panzer. Dragon's Glare, too easy. Let's see if I could use this Muscle Milk here real quick. Oh, you love to see it. There we go. But one of the reasons why I held off on this video has just occurred. The HUD is broken once again. It is glitched and it will not update. So, in post, I will be manually adding the perk icons on the bottom. So if they look a little dumb, a little weird or ugly, it's because I had to manually put them in. But hopefully they look good. Point Crusher. Let's see if it actually updates the HUD. Let's see if it's broken or not. Yeah, see, I got Point Crusher. It didn't update it, but I will be adding it manually now. Poof, there we go. With the power of editing, you can see all the perks I have. So it's not gonna be broken. Don't you dare take my generator. No, please. No. 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 Where'd that zombie go? Did you see him? He just disappeared. I've never seen a zombie just straight up disappear like that. That was weird as fuck. Uh-oh. Let me... Oh, guys, hold on. Why is everyone chasing me? Even the power-ups are chasing me. Can you guys chill? I'm glad they're all walking because of nitrogen cool. This makes it, like, really easy to train in a small area like this. It's actually such a good underrated perk. Yo, shout out nitrogen cooled. The perk of the month. Nitrogen cooled. Thank you for your service. Oh, pack a box. I do want that. Yes, I do. Yeah, I really do. I don't want that. Let's just see what we get. You know, we might get a pack a punch gun. Who knows? No. Not even pack a punch. I don't want that. No. You know, I'm doing a little worse in the first match, but I've gotten farther. No, but yeah, I've gotten farther. So that's good, right? Now onwards to round 20 and up. Like I said, I don't really have a goal, but I would like to get up that high. At the very least. Yo, did you guys see my aim when he was jumping down on his head? I got that spray control. Okay, maybe not there. I had that spray control down to science, baby. Blood bullets. Ammo and active gun slowly regenerates ammo. Clip size determines frequency. Will not affect wonder weapons with exception of normal ray gun. Wait, why can't I buy it? Oh, it's 3,000. Okay, I thought it was 2,000. I'm gonna buy this. That's gonna be really useful. Blood bullets slowly regenerate ammo. As you can see there on the right, we have 220 bullets, and then it went up 222. And maybe it'll go up again as I'm talking. Maybe. Who knows? There it is. It went up again. Oh, we're not going to know which one it upgrades, but Yeah, we're not gonna know which one it upgrades, but just know that it upgraded something. We'll never know, but maybe one of you can figure it out somehow. I don't know. All right, Panzer. You're up again? Come get a taste. Yeah, come get a taste, brother, of my customness. Oh yeah, I forgot I don't have much health. I'm glad pack-a-punching this gun makes it a little bit faster still, a little bit. Is he dead? He's dead. Yeah, I want that. Give me that. Beautiful day, guys. It's a beautiful day. Killing zombies in the sunlight.
Killing zombies in the sunlight. Bumming in the moonlight.
I don't know. Let me see if I could just... Yeah, there we go. Oh, I love my Wonder Waffle fist. My Wonder Waffle fingers. Really? Nothing down here? Shamelessness.
Ever had a sober video, brother?
I also want to buy Miracle Hand Mocha. It's really good. Trust me. It's really good. I'll show you what it does in a second here. Walk. Walk in the halls. Thank you. Walk. Walk. Okay, thank you. Triples bleed out time with 2 P's, by the way. That's pretty good, right? For co-op, not necessarily for what we're doing here. I'm gonna try to Wonder Fist some perks, but last time I tried to do this, they were kind of broken, but we'll see. Yeah, see, we're not even gonna know what perk that is, so I'm not even gonna grab it. It's an invisible, like, blank perk. I don't know what the heck that is. Okay, guys, this is what Miracle Hand Mocha does. Look, look. See that? I can change that. Okay. Oh, a free perk bottle. Yes, I'll take that. We won't know what it is, but it's cool to have. Maybe one of you can figure it out, or maybe I'll figure it out as we go. That's electric cherry. Yeah, that is not a custom perk, so I'm not even going to try that. So yeah, we're not even going to grab that yet. No. I'll leave it up to you to find out which one I got. If you can, I'll heart your comment or something. I guess if I go to a machine and I can't buy it, then that means I got that one somewhere. Oh, there we go. I'm gonna get this staff soon, probably. I don't really need it. I don't really want it. You know, I'm a staffless gamer. I don't use staves in my games. I'm not really much of a mage player. I'm more of like a rogue of sorts. Oh, let's grab this one. This is a good one. Banana Colada. Yeah, Banana Colada. What he said. Look at this. Slime!
It's the slime!
Crusader's AI. We might as well buy it. I think it just lets us knife things. Well, we already have muscle milk, but now we can knife a little more. And it, like, does more damage or something? I don't know. It doesn't really do that much. It might not be working properly, but we'll see. Muscle milk upgrade will be good. Electric arc chains further and cooldowns faster. There we go. Yeah, I'll take that. Well, I can change the power up. Let me see. Ooh, a free pack. No, I don't want a free pack a bunch. Yeah, I'll get another perk bottle. Sure. I won't know what it is again, but hey, we have a bunch of custom perks. And I'll try to figure out which ones they are so I can put them in the... in the video and editing. And if I can't figure them out, then I'll put like a question mark perk icon or something and you guys can help me figure it out. It's like a little game. It's like a quiz. It's like a game within a game. It's a game of Clue. It's a game of mystery. It's exciting, isn't it? Can I double buy blood bullets? Okay, yeah, we're definitely gonna buy that. So now my weapons that I have in my offhand and my backpack will also be slowly recharged. Did I get Daminade? Yeah, I did get Daminade. Okay, I got Daminade. Okay, so one of them is Daminade. I say I got Daminade because I can double buy it, which means that I picked it up at some point. I'm surrounded. What will ever will I do? Nothing, because they're walking. They're not zombies, guys. They're walkers. Does anyone actually call zombies walkers? Like, if you saw zombies in real life, you're not going to go like, oh, walkers.
You're going to go like, holy shit, it's a zombie.
I feel like I have a spider in my headphones. I have like over-the-ear headphones, like the big ones. I always feel like there's a spider crawling them, just because it'd be really scary. Also, Fighter's Fizz, keep your gun when you go down and get a kill to revive yourself and keep all perks. So I'm not sure if you need quick revive for this one, but I hope not, because then that'll actually clutch it up. It might have quick revive built in, and if that's the case, that's really good. Why am I doing this? What am I doing? Oh my god, what the fuck? They're not dying. I mean, double buy. What does double buy do? Keeps Fighter's Fizz from reviving, losing the double buy. Oh, that's sick, actually. You know, there is one way to ensure that I have certain custom perks. It's by just buying all of them on the map. Oh, one of the perk upgrades was Magna Margarita, because I can't buy it again. Okay, so one of the upgrades definitely bought that. Oh, hello. What am I doing? Why did I do that? Why did I do that? What's wrong with me? Okay, I need to kill a zombie. Thank God. Why did I even do that? What's wrong with me? So Fighter's Fizz is clutch as fuck. Fighter's Fizz, more like I want you to fuck me, Fizz. So now I can go buy it again and get the double buy again, and then it'll do it again. That is so good, dude. You do have to get a kill, though. I'm glad I had like a gun that wasn't the shotgun that I can actually get a kill with. Oh my God, that was scary. The only time you lose is when you don't shoot a zombie. Which could, you know, that could happen. I'm gonna buy Nuka-Cola while I'm here, sure. Okay, so now that makes Nuka-Cola and Downer's Delight actually useful. Wow. Don't snipe, do not snipe. There we go. Slip, slip. Yeah, get fucked, loser. Eat this fucking dragon's glare. Okay, I'm out of ammo. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Is he stuck in the ground? Yo, he's in the floor. Let me upgrade that perk upgrade. Hey, chill, buddy. Loser. Neener, neener, neener. What if he grabs me? What do you think will happen if he grabs me? Wait, can I keep him there? Will he ever despawn? He might, right? Can I clip out of bounds with this? Imagine. No, I'm almost there, guys. Okay, well, it didn't clip me out of bounds. I really thought it would, but it did not. So that sucks. No, I didn't want to grab that. Let me go buy Fighter's Fizz again. That's really good. Wait, I can't buy it again. Oh, maybe it doesn't let you double buy it? Or maybe I kept it. Maybe I kept a double buy. It might not let you double buy it again, you know? So that you can't abuse it, you know? Which makes sense. I'm just gonna go around and buy everything. Change shoes, yeah, you're coming with me. It's kind of like Elemental Pop where there's like random stuff that happens, but I think you can do headshots. There you go, see? Get a headshot and random cool stuff will happen. But it has to be a headshot. Oh my God. No, please don't kill that zombie. Please don't kill him. Please don't. Oh my God, why? Oh, free perk. Yes, sir. I don't know what it is, but we got one. I'll figure it out. Oh, I got Vigor Rush or Incinerbrandy. I think I got Incinerbrandy, possibly. I'm losing track of all the perks we got, guys, because they don't pop up on the screen. Tatagia Sangria is really good. Let me buy that. Let me double buy it. We might as well. Yeah, I definitely have Incinerbrandy. See that flames at the end of my gun? That's some Incinerbrandy shit right there. Oh, yeah, Incinerbrandy. There we go. And I got it twice, so that makes it even better. Let's go. Oh, there's Vigor Rush. Actually, really good. Double buy. There we go. Yeah, we're going to be doing a lot more damage now. Wait, I don't have double ICU? What? But I do, though. Maybe I lost it at some point. Wait, what? Huh? Maybe I lost that instead of Fighter's Fizz double buy. Maybe it bugged or something. I technically triple bought it. What is happening here? Guys, what is happening here? What? Hello, I'm right here. Guys, we made it to round 20, though. That's good. Yeah. Wait, wait, wait. Why are they dying? Why are y'all dying? It looks like it's a fail save. All right, guys, come on. Stop fucking around, guys. I don't know why they're stuck here. It's very strange. Are they hitting each other? What are they doing? What the fuck? Okay, guys, stuff is breaking. Let me grab that. Stuff is breaking. What? Oh, I have Bull Ice Blast. I have the double jump. That's the one of the ones I have. Let's go. Let me kill all these. Yeah, I can freeze them by slamming onto the floor. Let's go. I love that. We're going to test out on a Panzer. We made it to our first goal of round 20. I'm going to keep going to see just how far I can survive. And remember, I don't even have Jug. This entire time, I don't have Jug. So I'm just being carried by these custom perks by this point. I love to see them fall and they go, ba-donk, donk. Wait, Ecstatic Elixir is here. What? I forgot this was a perk. This is really good. This is a really good perk. I forgot about it, to be honest. I'm kind of broken. Just with custom perks alone, I'm pretty broken. I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, sure. Why not? Where's the Panzer? I kind of want to, like, kill him. Like, I froze him and he just dies in one hit. Did you see that? He just dies in one hit. It's incredible. This perk is insane. Let's grab that. Another free perk. Okay, another free perk. Yeah, we'll take that. Okay, we'll take that. Sure. Okay, yeah, we'll take that as well. What is happening? Why did I get like 6 power-ups? And what happened? Why did that happen? What? And I got Swarm Scotch. So I think we have all the perks at this point. I'm so broken. As long as they don't touch me, I'm like a glass cannon. Imagine if he just had like nuts hanging. Like they were just like moving with him. That'd be crazy. Wouldn't that be funny? Wouldn't that be like really cool? I'm pretty much unstoppable by this point. What the fuck is happening? Can we get... like more perk bottles? Can we get up? No, I switched it. Oh my God, I was trying to grab the nuke. What the fuck? Yo. Let me in. There's even more? Dude, what is happening? What the? Why do I get so many? Like why? Wait, do I have PhD slider? What? No, it's Mad Gas Moonshine. That's what it was, Mad Gas Moonshine. Okay, cool. Oh shit. Freeze! They just can never touch me. Look at this. They just can't touch me. Okay, they touched me there a little bit, but I kind of liked it, so I'll allow it. Yo, what's up? How you doing? Yeah, that's usually how all my IRL conversations go. Are there any more perks? I don't know. Crap. There is more. Oh! Beautiful. There we go. We just gotta crack them like this. Crack him like a Kit Kat. Break him like a Kit Kat. Taste him like a Tic Tac. Post him on the internet. Calling that a TikTok. I don't know. Beautiful, gorgeous, extravagant, exuberant, flucific. About half the things I just said were not real words, by the way. Is zombie still alive or is he just He's just chilling here. Where's the last zombie? Hello? Hello? Hello?
Hello? Where's the last zombie? Hello?
Bitch! That was just for you, dude. Look at him tweaking. You need to get off that shit. It's not good for you, man. It's melting your face off. Well, I just got a text from a girl. Hold on. Thank God for this. Oh! Okay. Woman moment. See, guys? This is why you focus on the zombies grind and not on any bitch.
Neil. Yes.
You're my thunderwall. I don't even have thunderwall. Now I kind of want to get it just to make that joke again.
Dempsey, I can see your house from here. It's on fire.
I'm gonna fuck this Panzer. Panzer, I'm going to fuck you. Later, bitch. Oh my God, that was some crazy shit. There we go, a free perk. How many perks are there? I feel like I've gotten so many. I still haven't gotten all of them. That's insane. Okay, guys, it's getting too easy. I'm going to hold off this entire round in the spawn room. One whole round in the spawn room. This is light work. I'll just build a barrier. You ever seen someone rebuild a barrier on round 29? Well, now you have. Wait, I could be sliding. Kill them. Whoa. Perk bottle, perk bottle. Still more perks. Oh, wait. Give it away now. I want like a regular perk bottle. Can you give me a regular perk bottle, maybe? Why didn't they do that to me? Why didn't they give me... Oh, all right. Think I can survive this? Did I not make it? I really didn't make it? Wait, I can't move. Guys, let me clutch up. I have Downer's Delight. I have a long bleed out time. Yes, sir. Yeah, can I get a... I got a kill. What are you doing? Guys, I got a kill. What, does it not count? Wait, what? I got a kill. Guys, I got a... No, wait, is it because my AATs are getting the kills and not me? What is this? No, what is happening? No, wait, why is Fighter's Fist not working? I guess the perks don't save you from a giant robot. I thought it could. I don't know why I even went for that. Let me grab that. That helped, right? Dude, what the... Hey, let me finish out the round. Let me get to round 31. Let me get through this round. Wait, I have no ammo. Let me get to round 31, please. Zombies, Origins, but I'm a crawler. I mean, the world does look pretty cool in red. What an end, brother. Why am I spectating? Hello? I swear, every time I do this custom perks only challenge, it breaks somehow. Okay, guys, I officially softlocked the game. I am literally a zombie. I'm gonna be doing dead RP right now. Did I do good? Was that good RP? All right. Whoa, what was he doing? What is happening? I was about to finish anyway. We were just too strong, too unstoppable. The custom perks only is still pretty easy. It still makes things a little bit easy, you know, because they're all pretty broken anyway. If you haven't already, check out the one that I did before this where I played on Moon. And that one, I struggled a lot more. All right. See you guys. God damn, she's so
fine with it, though.
What the hell?